Hello guys again. Today I'm gonna be playing Fall Guys. It's a new game I played. Actually, it's not really new, but I got it. Yeah, but we're gonna try being first or going a lot of levels. So let me show you on the screen. So that's my character right there. So we're gonna do a solo show. We just fall out of the sky because it's looking for players. Oh look, how about lighting? I guess we're gonna have ...55 players, I think. So you may be seeing this looks easy, but it's actually not, because it's a ways. So if you go on it, it tips over it. It matters how much weight it is, see? Look, it goes down. You can do this. I did it. Oh no. Oh, I made it. I hope I make it. I can make it. Okay, I'm gonna make it. Look, guys, we made it. Let's watch this person. Wait. I don't know what that slide was. You can do it. There's not even that much people who qualified. There's only 8 people who qualified. What is he doing? I know what these people do. They wait until lots of people come. I don't know why. And then they pretend, they try to be the last one. How did he do that? Now he has to start all over. I don't think he's gonna make it. Oh, actually, he could make it. Yeah, he's gonna make it. If he doesn't mess this up, he's gonna make it. Oh, that guy has a long head. Oh, I think that's one of the skins you can use. No, he's not gonna make it. Oh, he was so close. But I qualified, so I'm not gonna fall down. But did Longhead do it? Or is that just a different one? I think he did it, because that looks like him. Oh no, I'm probably gonna. No, I'm gonna not make it. I'm so bad at this one. How would it feel to fall into slime and I can't get out? Oh. It's like, it would be hard to move out of that. Okay, orange right here. Okay, another orange right there. Okay, right there. Okay, cherry right there. Okay. Over here. Imagine this, everyone fell off. Okay, banana thing, cherry. Banana thing, ding, ding, ding. Cherry, cherry. Right here. I was on the right one. I was walking to it, but I didn't make it in time. Oh, we have Among Us hat? I'm on level 35 because I won a level and it made me level up really fast. We should do squad celebration. It's a new one. I want to go to the game. So, the plan of this game is to your team has a tail and you try to keep that tail without letting the other person get your tail. And the one with the least one with a tail loses and their squad gets eliminated. See, I have a tail. Oh no, that guy could get me. See that blue team? They have that warning time, so if the timer runs out and they're still like that, they're gonna get their squad gets eliminated. No, my tail. Yes. Yes, we qualify. Oh, red team got eliminated. But Sophie squad.
What game is it next?
Keep ball within your air and earn points. Oh, I know this game. I played it before. You try? We're the yellow base, I think. Or you change colors. Yeah, you change. We're a blue base. Get the balls into our base. That's what you're trying to do. Get it. Blues. Let's see if blues. No! You can't let red be the lucky charm. Oh, lucky charm from that commercial. Now it's green. No! All of us work together to get red. They have like so much. Oh no. I got this. No! Yay! We're getting away with it. No! Why? Why? For now, we're gonna lose. Unless a miracle happens. No. Dang it. Yeah. Okay. This is the end of the video, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe.